We're at CBI member Digatron in Aachen, Germany. Digatron is a global company that produces testing equipment. Testing equipment is vital for demonstrating the performance enhancements in lead battery technology, whether you're talking about automotive, energy storage, or motive and industrial applications.
CBI consists of members throughout the entire supply chain and also in manufacturing of lead batteries. And in this supply chain, there's many different types of companies that support innovation for lead batteries. Now, Digatron produces testing equipment that is vital for innovation to really be measured and examined in the ways that are useful to end users. So one of the big initiatives for CBI is to produce new ways to look at lead batteries. And this is really important because the application space itself is changing. Now, Digatron produces high quality equipment that allows for very flexible and easy access to programs and ways to look at lead batteries the way in ways that they've never been looked at before.
We shouldn't focus just on one or two technologies. We should be open and always pick the best matching technology for the application. I think for each type of battery or each type of energy storage system, there's the right application. And for the lead battery, in my opinion, a UPS application is still perfect because the battery is in floating most of the time. And for other battery types, this is not optimal. For lead batteries, we develop test equipment, so all kinds of test equipment for single cells, for starter batteries, or for high voltage systems, but also formation equipment. That means the first charge in the process of production.
Being a member of the CBI really brings us with the technical specialists. It's a fantastic mixture of manufacturers, researchers, institutes, and they all come together in one location throughout the globe, and that's fantastic for us.